out of our survival centers, from digestion to a state of creation. Remember that central tube that passes up the central axis of your body? It's a real thing. Like a straw now, I want you to take a breath and draw that energy up from your lower abdomen, your perineum, through your upper abdomen, through your chest, all the way through your throat to the top of your head, and hold it at the top of your head. Hold it. And as you exhale, relax. Intentionally participate. Again, I want you to draw it up through your lower abdomen, your chest, through your neck and throat, through your brain to the top of your head, the very top of your head, and I want you to hold it there. And let that build as an energy. Energy follows awareness. And as you exhale, relax. Perineum, your lower abdomen, your upper abdomen, through your chest, throat, through your head, to the top of your head, and I want you to hold it there. Let it build as an energy. We're releasing energy into the field. And as you exhale, now relax. Draw it all the way up through that central axis, like sucking fluid through a straw, all the way to the top of your head. And as you exhale, now relax. Do it again. We're changing physiology now. Draw it up through your lower abdomen, upper abdomen, through your chest, all the way to the top of your head, and hold it there, intentionally sucking energy from the lower part of your body to the top. Hold it. And as you exhale, relax. Draw it up through your lower abdomen, upper abdomen, through your chest, throat. Pull it all the way to the top of your head. Energy follows awareness. Hold it. Let it build. Surrender to the process. Just surrender and do it. Let's draw it up again through your lower abdomen. Pull it all the way up to the top of your head. Pulling it up through the central axis, through a straw. Hold it. Thank you. draw it up again through your lower abdomen, from your perineum all the way up through your chest, through your throat, through your head to the top of your head. Now intentionally hold it up there. And this time when you exhale, I want you to surrender that feeling, that emotion, into the field. And exhale and relax. Come on, we're changing now, we're changing. A little bit more now. Again, draw it up through that central canal, all the way to the top of your head. Come on, participate. Hold. Just do it. Exhale and relax. Yeah, we're getting there now. Come on, just a few more. Come on, give me your best. Again, draw it up through your lower abdomen, from your perineum, up through your chest, through your throat, to the top of your head now, and hold it there. As you exhale now, release it out of the body. Can't go to the future. You can't go to the future living in the emotions of the past. Come on again, one more. Draw it up now with all of your intention. Through your lower abdomen, upper abdomen, through your chest, through your throat. Suck it all the way up to the top of your head. Hold it this time and let it build. Hold it. Energy follows awareness. And as you exhale now, relax. Now just feel for a minute. Just feel. Relax your body into the present. Just become aware of the space that your entire head occupies in space. The space that the column of your neck occupies in space, and the space that it takes up in space. You notice the space that your upper torso occupies in space. Your chest all the way to your shoulder blades, including your ribs, your heart, and your lungs. Can you become aware of this space, that volume of mass takes in space? space that your arms and your elbows, your forearms, your wrists, and your hands occupy in space, and the space that your upper extremities are in space. Takes up in space. Space that your entire body occupies in space, and the volume of space that your body occupies in space. The space around your body, and the space that the space around your body takes up in space. Thank you. the space that this entire room occupies in space. And the volume of space that this room takes up in space. Thank you. it's time to condition the body to a new experience. It's time to move from the past to the future. There is a potential in your life for a new opportunity. And I want you to begin to signal the body through emotion how you would feel when that new opportunity happens. So the body begins to believe emotionally that the future is happening now.